Hey, boys, I'm gonna go take a leak. You guys good?
I got you, buddy.
All right. What the hell is he doing?
She put a whoop-ass on Maggie and her penguin.
Get out of here.
She did.
Huh. And she did it all without this?
No!
That is a genuine dinosaur tooth.
You're a good man, Mike.
Mike, what is that? Is everything okay?
Mike.
I'm going back!
Fossil.
I will.
I want to be able to hold it up and say my daddy tames the dinosaurs.
We a big company. Millions of moving parts.
Hey, how you doing, man?
We all work very hard to ensure those moving parts are functioning as a means to very profitable end for all of us.
Have it a school?
Hey, come close to the computer. Give me those eyes.
No!
That is a genuine dinosaur tooth.
She's gonna flip out.
You're a good man, Mike.
Someone at your door.
Are you seeing this?
Get everybody off the-
Mike, what is that? Is everything okay?
We gotta go right now!
I'll call you back!
When the walls caving in.
Was the largest oil rig in the world and was digging the deepest well that has ever been dug in the history of the world.
Well, everybody knows what happened in 2010 in the Gulf, but not a lot of people are aware of the fact that people lost their lives.
You are watching the 12 hours that lead up to the Deepwater Horizon event through the eyes of all these different characters and the decisions they had to make. In a very challenging situation.
We're holding at 1395, Mr. Jimmy. That's a lot of pressure.
Enough to cut your car in half.
We're currently building a recreation of the actual rig.
It's one of the largest sets ever constructed in the history of film.
It's kind of surreal. You look around and we built an entire rig on a water tank. It's cool. That's the coolest.
Our main deck is 53 feet in the air. Our heli deck is another 14 feet on top of that. The tank size is 2.5 million gallons.
When you walk through the drill shack or when you walk through the Deepwater Horizon Bridge, there are all these monitors, all these buttons.
We're just trying to keep it real. Those screens are real screens, and that all came from the real rigs.
In
talking to some of the people here who were on the oil rig, they were always amazed at how accurate the drill site was and the rig and the bridge.
What man can make is unreal. And talk about putting an actor right where they need to be.
Trying to duplicate the mud blowout. It just required an enormous amount of mud.
I think we were going somewhere around 5,000 to 6,000 gallons of mud per take. It was more mud than I've ever seen in my life.
We have fire, oil, mud. We're gonna do as much of this practically as we possibly can.
It's not difficult to imagine the confusion and the panic.
There's debris and shrapnel like flying everywhere. Everything's hot too. Everything was on fire. It's like a frying pan. It's kind of crazy.
People were like, yeah, we're just gonna light you on fire for a little while. Not a lot of fire. I'm like, this is not a good idea. This is about the 11 people that lost their lives and the people that went out there on the rig and their loved ones.
We've been able to have so many people that were involved with the Deepwater Horizon, Mike Williams and Caleb Holloway, who were both on the oil rig during the time.
And they had a complete license to say, hey, this is how it happened.
This is a great opportunity to show the world what those men and women do out there.
It's very dangerous work. Anything can kind of happen at any time.
I don't care if it's 130 degrees on the rig and he's trying to blow you up every chance he gets. Those are the things that you kind of step up and do whatever you need to do to get it right.
Found him here like this. He's hurt real bad. I can't get him.
He's down, right?
It gives you the chills. You know, you couldn't imagine being a part of such a disaster.
You love these people. You get to know them, and you want to see them survive. And then you realize this is not a world that you've seen before.
You need to have reason to want to make a movie. For me, it's the folks that survived that rig explosion. These people went through it. It's not make-believe.
My dad is Mike. He works on a drilling rig that pumps oil out from underneath the ocean.
Hey, you seeing this?
My husband is on the Deepwater Horizon.
My wife's name is Felicia.
And my daughter, Sydney. And I will see them again. Do you understand me?
Deepwater Horizon, rated PG-13. Experience it in IMAX September 30th.
You ready?
Ready?
Go.
That face.
That is focus. That is determination. That is intensity. Drive.
Ah, I hate living in you.
It's just me, or just get real bright in there all of a sudden.
I'll call you back.
Mayday, mayday. This is Deepwater Horizon.
Crank it!
What's wrong? Not now, baby.
Deepwater Horizon, rated PG-13. Experience it in IMAX September 30th.
How's it going?
Honey, show daddy.
Not done.
You did such a good job.
It's showtime. You can use your props.
My dad is Mike. He works on a drilling rig that pumps oil out from underneath the ocean.
And we're the explorers.
Like Dora.
Like Dora.
That oil is a monster. Like the mean old dinosaurs all that oil used to be. So for 300 million years, these old dinosaurs have been getting squeezed tighter and tighter.
We get it. Just use two tighters.
Then Dad and his friends make a hole in their roof.
Yeah!
And these mean old dinosaurs can't believe it. Freedom! So they rush to the new hole. Then smack, they run into this stuff called mud.
In there.
That they cram down the straw. Hold the monsters down, we build them a new roof.
Yeah!
That was amazing.
Oh, yeah. You're getting so heavy.
Stay 10 forever, please.
Oh.
will.
I want to be able to hold it up and say my daddy tames the dinosaurs.
Where are you headed today?
Deepwater Horizon.
Why has this well been so hard?
A lot of pressure.
We're 50 days late, and the hole ain't drilled.
This is the well from hell.
Are you seeing this?
Is everything okay?
Everybody up!
Mayday, mayday, this is Deepwater Horizon.
Deepwater Horizon has exploded. It is on fire.
We got a satellite image of the scene.
Oh my God.
My husband is on the Deepwater Horizon.
I don't want to die. I don't
want to
die.
You're not going to die. Trust me.
Deepwater Horizon, rated PG-13, September 30th.
Mayday, mayday, this is Deepwater Horizon.
Come on, we gotta go!
My husband, Mike Williams, is on the Deepwater Horizon.
Everybody calm down.
What's wrong?
Not now, baby.
My wife's name is Felicia.
And my daughter's Sydney. And I will see them again, do you understand me?
Horizon, rated PG-13. Experience it in IMAX September 30th.